Welcome to Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to crush these really tough things. We have this vise, rubber hammer, and then this IDESCO RFID card reader. And this should be toughest reader on the market. They can survive on the Finnish winter and all that, so they should be really tough. And we are going to place the card here and the reader here. And then we are going to press them together and see how long it's able to read the thing. Yeah, but I think we are going to start with this one. And here we go! Yeah, I think that was one of the best crushings that we have done lately. And the thing is a bit warm, it's very warm, and it's vice pancakes. Yeah, and we found these parts all over the shop. They were on the like back sector of the press all around. Yeah, I think we are going to crush next those card readers. Now we have the RFID reader here, and the card is here, and when I lower the tool, it reads the thing. So let's find out how tough it is and how long it can read the card. And here we go! Yeah, I think it beeped like once when the thing hit it, but we'll find out that on the GoPro footage quite nicely. And here is the actual reader. The card is like melted on top of the thing, it's quite hot. And yeah, you can still see the like numbers and IDESCO here. I think this is surprisingly tough because it's kind of looks still like card reader. If you compare that on the vise, it looks almost a bit better than the vise. Yeah, that was quite interesting. But because we are in Finland, we are always interested about the thing how well the machine works in the winter. And today is quite a warm day outside. So we decided to use dry ice to cool those readers down, and we have one that is been sitting a couple of hours in dry ice, and now we are going to put it there and find out it still works. They work on minus 40 degrees, but dry ice is much colder, so it's interesting to see. Yeah, still works. The power line is very tough. It's frozen. I think we have to go like this. And here we go! Our tool came loose, so this. Yeah, here it is. This one is even better than the better than the like warm one. I think it like felt at home on the coldness of the CO2. Or then the CO2 take the part of the force, but nevertheless it's in quite cool shape. And it worked while it was cold. And for the last but not least, the rubber hammer. Usually rubber explodes, but not this one. I think it was a much softer material than the hockey puck, so that's why it didn't explode. Yeah, I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this stout. Those readers that we crushed today, the company is based in Oulu, and this is quite common animal in Oulu. And I think they bring it this one with those readers. And this one looks extremely dangerous, and it can attack at any moment. So we must deal with it. Look at this.